Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 tutorial for Windows. In this tutorial, we will be exploring CorelDRAW's functionality with regard to page layout as well as its typographic functionality. For Adobe users, this is akin to working with both Illustrator and some of the InDesign functionality that you will find. As you can see, it's a four-page document. Let's add a page number on the master page. Corel affords us the possibility of choosing different types of numbering. We're going to stay with Arabic here. Then from the layout menu, we'll add a page number to the active layer. I'm moving it into position, and let's change some of its properties. We'll go ahead and change its color, and we'll go ahead and change its font. Corel allows for filtering, so I'll choose sans serif, and from that sans serif list, let's go ahead and choose Source Sans Pro. And you'll see that those changes have filtered throughout the document. Let's select the font manager headline and apply a title case to it. So we'll change its case to title case. Now let's head over to Corel's font manager and explore some of the possibilities there. You'll notice on the far left of the screen, I have a favorite folder called MJ. We're filtering for script fonts, and I am able to access all of the fonts from my Corel font library, and I'm simply going through and choosing ones that I like, and I'm including them into the MJ collection. You'll notice that these fonts have a yellow tag on the far right. That means that they are not installed on the computer. Let's see how this comes together in CorelDRAW. So I'll go ahead and clear all previous filters, choose the MJ collection, and what you will then notice is that I have access to all of the fonts I had put into that collection real time. And I'm able to then just simply choose that and apply it directly to my text. It's that easy. Corel Font Manager offers you unrestricted access to your fonts, even if they're not installed on your computer. Remember that this flexible workflow is unique to Corel Font Manager and unavailable in competitor products like Adobe's Typekit.